Hey guys, I'm Mongoose, and welcome back to some more Splatoon. Hopefully, just hopefully, I have practiced enough times of charger snapping. And what charger snapping is basically a nice little technique you can use to accurately take out opponents in battles. So basically, I learned this from Squids Next Door. Great, great little channel there that actually... Whoever thought of this was a really clever guy, because it is right on point, and hopefully I can actually do it. And... oh, that was really close! No, there we go. At least got someone there. That's all that matters. Hopefully no one comes around from behind. Let's try and get that guy there. Nice. Okay, guys. Looks like I'm on point with snapping, which is great, which is what I like to see. Our team is actually here. Which is great. Hopefully. Oh, no. Go down. What's going on? Who's whom? And who is shooting? Okay. Must have just been a little hiccup. No, where's this coming from? It is coming from somewhere. There it is. It's coming from... oh, there we go. That was a great shot. That was an exceptional shot. And I'm just going to wait until I see that it is usable. Oh, hang on. No. Oh, damn, that was really close. I could have gone with my Ingzooka there. I was just a little bit off with my snapping, but I think you guys get the idea. You just aim a little bit to the left, and then you just lock on to the right. I'm about to fall off. Okay, good. Oh god, I landed. Or else that would have been the end of me. Okay, not so good. Okay, please don't get in my way. Right, that person was splatted. That was pretty good. Alright, let's try and drop down. Oh, hang on. I feel like this is... hang on, what's my... okay, good, mines. Mines are good. Mines are very good. Hopefully that'll trick at least one squid into falling there. Okay, just gotta be careful. Yeah, okay. Just gotta be very careful of what is to be... Go for the doubles. There we go. Nice, nice. Trying to get you up there as well. Can we try and do it? Nice, that's good. Jumping. There we go. Alright, that actually ended up working. We got someone there, and my team just pushed on. Not good at all. We were, unfortunately, stuck up on. I'm not very good when it comes to running away with a charger. It is quite difficult, and that is... hang on, let's try and get this in here. That'll give us some points for our team, and here as well. It's just a small amount, but the small percentages can always win, and we've seen that plenty of times. Nice. And can we go for a second one? I am trying to do my best. Oh, that guy's so gone. And you are gone as well. And guys, let me get this. Bang! Oh, the charger skills are real. And there we go. Oh, nice. The roller got him. All right, well, may as well try our best to get as much as we can here. We have actually done exceptionally well for this round. So let's try and just... no, okay, we can't go up there. But we did well. There you go, guys. Charger snapping. Learned from Squids Next Door. And I think it is a brilliant technique. I have definitely improved in my charger skills since learning this. And I feel like the Squiffer is the best because it's charge time. And mobility is the best out of all the Splat Chargers so far. I'm not so sure about the Hero one because I haven't seen the stats for that. But for now, I think... we are actually doing quite well, so see you guys in the next round. Alright guys, welcome back. Still doing Mora Towers, which isn't too bad. It is a very good map for chargers like myself. We've got an E3 leader there, and I think we got a Splatterscope on the other team. Well, we've just got to be very careful. Let's just hope that our member on our team, going with the E3 leader, can actually... do some good sniping skills of their own, hopefully, because... oh, that could have gotten them as if... oh, whoa, where did you come from? You came from... you must have jumped to my right, and I completely ignored you while trying to focus on the splat charger there. I think it was a splat charger. Or was I right with the scope? I don't know until I finally get hit by him. Alright then, that's... I gotta be very careful, as I do not have a scope weapon yet. I actually might need to go down. Hang on. As soon as that goes down. Okay, that person's done for with the Kraken there. I think we're fine. I can't believe that just happened. I fell off the map. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's see if we can super jump to our friend who just died, so we're going to have to go with this guy. He's a little bit further down. Alright, then he's over there. Didn't really... I thought he was going to be further down. For some reason, the gamepad at least said he did. So it was. Sorry. Okay. How are we doing for... Let's get rid of that. Oh, I can't reach. There we go. I can't get that sprinkle there. And that E3 leader is a little bit scary because I can't actually, I thought someone was behind me there and was sort of a little bit on edge. Okay, I'm really on edge right now. I don't know what to expect. So, nope. Well, that happened. I wasn't paying attention. I was sort of focusing on the E3. Okay, that E3, no, they're not using an E3 leader. I'm sort of, I'm all over the place at the moment. I just, damn, this part, nope. Okay, hang on. Let's just try and cover this up as best as we possibly can. I'm going to go up here for an easy access. We've got someone up there, actually, who thinks they're being really clever and smart. Hopefully we can get the sneak up behind them. And, no, they seem to have ran away. Let's try and do this, then. And no. Come on. Okay, I'm not doing as good as I used to. In the previous round, I was doing exceptionally well. I'm not doing that well anymore. Oh, God, we've got a Dunamarola. And that is not a good thing. Nope. Okay, I gotta go up and get this guy, wherever he be. Bang. Nope. Bang. There we go. Ooh, getting the snapping on point is very nice to see. Alright, we've got... Oh, jeez. No. Oh, good, good. Okay, go for it. And you as well. Nice. Okay, we're going for the people. And you as well. Okay, nice. Come on, team! Come on, I can't get this guy. Do not get this guy. As if, I got you so many times, and how many more until I finally land a hit? I think we may have lost this round, but that's okay. We were pretty close. We were pretty close there, unfortunately. Our snapping skills. We also had a player missing by the looks of it, I think, so that's okay then. 3v4, technically, I guess, which is okay. I'll see you guys in the next round. Welcome back, guys. We're doing Port Mackerel here, and I think we're going to do very well. I am quite comfortable with this map. It is a good one, very narrow, which means there is very little running space when you've got a charger on your tail, such as myself. I hope that we can do exceptionally well this round. I'm pretty... sure that we are going to win this. Okay, just got to make sure that we have plenty of backing space. That way, if anything happens, we'll at least be able to recover as best as possible. I think there's a lot of stuff going to our right here. Yeah, there's already purple ink here. And there's some more... Oh, nope. Okay, we've got to avoid that as best as we possibly can. Let's try and get down there as well. Good. Okay, hang on. Let's do that. And, they just ran away in time. That is just unfortunate, and I can't do much there either. They have got the... They've got another... Okay, we've got someone here, at least, with a point sensor. Nope. Oh, boy. And you... Nope. How come I can't get you? Come on. Nope. Oh, boy. I'm in a lot of trouble. Okay, I can't do much here. Let's try and do that. And try and get that... This thing keeps on moving in my way. And bang! Oh, as if I did not, as if. So got you there. And I should have gotten you again. Okay. I think these people are just out of reach. The truck's right behind me. I need to be very careful. What's going on? There's a bit of purple ink here, which I need to cover up. Okay, my team's got that sorted out. I'm sort of just being the support at the moment. I'm gonna push in right about now. I'm gonna drop that there. Okay, we've got... Okay, good. Someone was there. We'll just try and cover up as much as we can here as well. Alright, how are we doing, guys? Our team is doing exceptionally well. We're pushing them back in pretty hard here, actually. Now that we've got a really heavy weapon on our side, such as the Ingzooka, which we'll be launching... Hang on, let's just get rid of that. We'll be launching that as soon as we feel ready. Okay, I might be in a bit of trouble here. Let's try and get that guy. Ooh, so close. Nope. Inkzooka, good. Oh my god, I can't believe that worked. And the purple ink is in my way. I got someone else. I wasn't even looking. Okay, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this. Just gotta learn how to snap. Learn how to snap. Alright then, we were just hit hard with it. It was a spider scope. Alright, I was correct the first time. Okay, that was good. It's hard to tell if they've got the scope or not. Okay, this is being taken in. We just gotta be very careful okay, yes, he's gonna have a bit of a distance. Unfortunately for me, I do not have that. I need to get up here because I am being heavily hit. No, okay, hang on. And, no. Okay, whatever, team got each other. No. Oh, good. Oh, jeez, I could have died then. I think we won by the looks of my gamepad and the screen. I think we won. I think we have more turf covered. And I was right. I don't think I got many splats, but I think I got a decent amount of turf on top of my team. Huh. Okay then. Well, that's unexpected. I did absolutely nothing. And, oh, cool, we got some new abilities. Let's see what they are. Hopefully something useful. And it's okay, that's alright. That's actually not bad. We need things for our special, being Zooka, so we can have it for a little bit longer. But I'll see you guys in the next round. Alright guys, welcome back. Moray Towers. Hopefully we win this one. That way we can redeem ourselves from the previous two rounds where we lost for Moray Towers. But we've got an interesting team versus another interesting team. I'm up against another Splat. I'm up against another Charger here, so I gotta play it smart because they have a scope. And plus their one is just a little bit more in their in distance. Alright then, I don't think I'll be able to reach them unless I'm really close, which I don't think is possible when I'm down there. I need to flank them from the left. I think that is the best way to do it. So yeah, let's try and get rid of that guy. Okay, he's just gonna continue doing that. I gotta back out just a tiny bit, because they are there, and I don't know. Watch out, dude, watch out! Oh jeez. Alright, I have to go down. This is not a good thing just standing up there. I need to do things for my team. Let's do some snapping here. Wherever that person is. Okay, they're above us on the right there. I don't need to look at them because I know exactly where they are. Okay, hang on. Let's try and work our way towards... Okay, nice. That guy's now gone. Let's try and go for Dynamo Roll here. We just chickened out. I could see him flying all the way over there. And let's not do that. Not gonna let you guys get anything down here. I am protecting this place as best as I can. Now, let's see if I can just quickly go up here. And let's try and get you guys. Oh, whatever. Just go. No. Watch out. No. There we go. At least got someone there. Can we try and get someone else as well? Oh, jeez. Oh, I was attacked by the Charger at the very top there. Did not expect that. I was more focused on the Dynamo Roller. And that person just super jumped into the base. Whoops. That unfortunate for that person. Alright, well, we're losing it now. This is not good. Actually, I'm going to drop the mine down. And I'm going to see if I can get this guy. Oh, no. Oh, dear. I'm not. My A game is so off. Oh, my God. I cannot believe I just let that happen. What happened? The beginning round of this episode, we were doing exceptionally well. And now we've just decreased in skill. That is so unfresh. Alright, try and get this guy. There we go, finally. Jeez. Maybe I gotta practice a little bit more on snapping. But for now, I think I'm okay at it. Just okay, not great, not bad. Just me, like, pretty average. Let's try and go for that guy, who thinks he's being clever into putting a sprinkler down. But we're gonna push that back. And I gotta get out of here, because there is gonna be a spud roller right on my tail. And you're done. Okay, looks like the skill is returning to me. Unfortunately, at a really bad time. Oh dear, that person's playing it smart. Okay, well, no, not good at all. Let's try and get you, wherever you be. There we go, gotcha, okay, nice. Team, push it in, team. Team. Come on, we can do it, team. We can do it. Oh, jeez, this is going to be really tight. Ink striked, thank you. I think we may have won that because of the ink strike. Here's to hoping, please. We're going to win this, right? Unbelievable, we still lost. I can sort of see, yeah, there was a bit of green ink sort of on our side of the map. That's okay, we are second on the team. I'm questioning, are they using a Kraken? They are using Kraken Rollers. I saw the little icon at the bottom there. Alright then, well I'm going to switch it to rank for the next two rounds, so I'll see you guys then. Alright guys, welcome back. We are going to do some splat zones, some easy, nice splat zones in Kelp Dome. It is alright, we've got an Octobrush on our team, and we've got an interesting opponent. Okay, we might need to really step out, not step out, but we need to step up our snapping game. I almost forgot what it was called for a second. Alright, I gotta make sure that we have at least a little bit of turf to back up on. Like that person there who couldn't swim, so we're gonna cover that as best as we can. I'm gonna see if I can try and get that guy there. Okay, that's all sorted out. And how are we doing behind us? We're doing fine. No one seems to be sneaky. Okay, we've got it now, that's good. I was looking at the gamepad there. And I can't believe I didn't get him there. I'm a little bit slow. Let's cover this up. That way we've got plenty of space to maneuver around in. Someone's got the Yingzooka there. Alright, we're doing fine. I think we're doing... Ah, now I've got the Yingzooka. Great, I'll just wait until... Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Okay, we've got someone who's up there, which we gotta take care of. They Krakened. Really? They Krakened just as we were about to get them to. Oh dear. That would have been so good if we actually got them. Hang on, I'm just gonna get this because we need to swim around here as well. Let's try and get that. Alright. And that as well. That's gonna help. Very good, we're hopefully gonna get it back. Let's try and go for that guy. Ooh. He's somewhere here. I know that he is. Aerosprays. I was far away from you. That has gotta be lag right there. I don't know what that was, but that definitely looked like lag. Because I was out of distance for an aerospray. That was a little bit too far for it. And okay, we're just gonna you've got a bubbler, and there's another Kraken. Well, we're just gonna wait till both of you are down, and you as well. Okay, whatever. Oh, we just lost control at the last 4 seconds there. Alright. Come on, team, we can do this. We are pushing them hard. And now we've just lost it. I can't believe that. Okay, we got it back. Good. Let's try and cover this up so they can't... Okay, hang on. Let's try and... What's going on here? Hang on. Let's try and do that. Oh, nice. Okay, good. I don't know where they're at, but... Okay, we've got some weird kind of lag of an aerospray in this round. I'm actually kind of concerned. Okay, that just went off by itself. We'll just learn that there. Okay. Come on, team. Oh, no. Okay, let's not do that. Oh, I got you. I don't believe that for a second. And why isn't my... Maybe it's me. Oh, no. Come on. There we go. Nice. Okay, we at least got that person there. And... Okay, good, that's on my team. Just be very careful of whomever is going to pop up there. I saw someone trying, but we're going to push them back. Okay, try and get all this turf in. Alright, they're trying to be clever into throwing some splat bombs, but we're not going to let them get anywhere close to us. And rip, you were unfortunately stuck in some purple ink. And we got some of that. I saw them coming, and I was accepting my demise. Okay, we've got a laggy roller. I was just seeing the latency of the ink being placed down. So yeah, we might be experiencing some people who aren't being as well connected as they should. Okay, we found a little mine of theirs. And yeah, where's the green, where's the weird turquoise ink? The teal ink? I'm not actually exactly sure what kind of color it is. Okay, we just got it. Okay, this guy's not giving up. Okay, hang on. Bang! Oh, come on! And you're so done. There we go, finally. And you as well, wherever you are up there. Okay, good, we've got control of it again. And that is that. Hopefully we can get this guy whenever he comes up. Which is, hopefully... Okay, we got... Nope. That's really tricky. I can't avoid the Splattershot Pro. One of the best weapons, I think, in the game. Very, very under... I think people think of it as a pretty poor weapon, but I think, when used correctly, it can be quite the... Damn it! Come on. I could have gotten you so easily then. And we've got a Kraken. Hopefully. Nope. Okay, didn't trigger, but whatever. I think we may have won. Hopefully. That was an interesting round. So let's see what it is. Judd, who won? Let's see. With the knockout, of course. All right, we are going to get how many points with the bonus there as well? We're going to get a lot. Okay, we've got 3,000 there. Okay, we got three splats and five deaths. And we are only 10 points away from getting B plus. We'll be getting B plus in the next round, which I'll see you guys then. Alright guys, welcome back. We are now doing Salt Spray Rig. I'm actually quite happy about that. As the last round, we're doing a different map. And wow, okay, we got plenty of rollers here. And we got a splat charger. I didn't see a scope, so I think we might be in the clear, guys. I think we can do really well with what we've got. These aren't the best rounds I'm doing, unfortunately, for what I was practicing. I was doing some really good rounds earlier on, and now I'm just doing pretty poorly. Okay, we got it. We're getting lots and lots of sprinklers, and we got to get rid of them as quickly as we can. I wonder who's throwing them. Ah, okay, I know where they're coming from. And hang on, be very careful. Exactly what's going on? I gotta leave, gotta leave, gotta leave, gotta leave, gotta leave. There oh, no, that was such a hit. Did I at least get you? At least someone got him. Jeez. I got that person. I did. I must be experiencing some sort of connection problem with them, because when I throw it, my ink goes down immediately, so it can't possibly be me. Oh, nope. Oh, Dynamo Roller. Okay, yeah, not good. Good. Finally, we're actually getting somewhere. Unfortunately, I gotta bring down my camera a little bit, because it's just being a little bit weird. Alright, let's try and drop that down like, oh no, that didn't work as well as I planned, and you as well, the double kill, and that is the dream team. We are keeping it alive with our, Jesus, where are they coming from, where are they coming from, oh boy, okay, let's put down a mine there, because I think, I'm gonna get rid of that as well. Alright, and there we go, nice, that is what I like to see. We're actually doing quite well right now. Gotta get rid of those sprinklers, however. Okay, who? Okay, whoa, not what I like to see. Nope. And what about you guys over there? Okay, we got someone, that is pretty good. Pretty good. Hey, I think we won. They couldn't get it in time, that was a pretty easy round. And I managed to help my team out by getting those people up on the top there. So, let's see, how many splats did I get? That is the question, isn't it? I am on top of my team, apparently, with 5 splats and only 1 death. That is actually pretty good. I'm actually happy about that, because we're also B plus now. Great. We finally got up to rank. I can't believe I have 84,000 coins. I need to spend it on some stuff. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and favorite. I'll see you guys later.